Okay, so it's the Irish fella standing in the Welsh one. Gordon MacIsaac, 350 miles each way, his voice travelled all the way.